I think I got the gist of what went down. But when I try to remember any of it myself,
It's all right. Don't be so hard on yourself. We all trusted Yosef, and he lied to us.
Hey, that's right. And you know what? The important thing now is to move forward.
Thank you. Thank you all. But I've got to know the whole truth. I know you all do too.
Then there's only one thing to do. Bust into the lab and hear it straight from Yosef.
I'm going with you.
Whoa. You just woke up from a coma.
Don't worry about me. I've been lying down long enough. It's time I stood up too. There's no way I'm gonna sit back and let you fight this one for me. Got it?
Sounds good. Well then, that makes three. We might not make it back here for a while, so I hope you're ready to finish this. Talk to me once you're good to go. I'm ready whenever you are. To go to the ARI and finish this? Knock on wood, but this could be our last stand. Better be sure you're really ready. It may be a while before we can come back home. Are you sure you want to go now? You got it! All aboard the chopper! Next stop, the Aegis Research Institute. Yosef up there.
Brenda hooked me up with a floor map, so I can handle navigation.
All right, Olive. Lead the way.
quiet in there. Too quiet.
There aren't even any guards. Something is definitely up here.
Even if it is a trap, we can't turn back.
Shut down.
Now.
What on earth is Yosef working on here?
I can't even imagine. He kept saying he was the only one who could save humankind. But does he even care about humankind anymore? You saw them. The clones. What kind of person would do something like that?
Akira.
Whatever he's doing, it's wrong. And we've got to stop him.
What is it?
The elevator.
I can see the floor through the crack. If you can get these doors open, we can get out of here. Copy? We got out of the elevator.
Hey, man! Hey, everyone! Are you okay? Can I keep down and out?
Olive? Olive! It's no use. I can't get through.
Radio jamming? Between that and the elevator shutdown, I've got a bad feeling about this. What the hell
is Yosef trying to do with my body?
So he's making clones here.
For what he's done.
Welcome, sequence. All products meet nutritional standards. Updated.
by one of them? I have to find out.
Let's find a new route, quick! Good. The path is blocked. You must have tripped the emergency defenses. Try your iris. Maybe you can find their controls. Use your legion to destroy the
starter.
Just showed up. like we'll need the Axe Legion to get through this. We're done for. Ride the Beast Legion to get through. Whoa! Think faster. We're done for. Ride the Beast Legion to get through. We're done for. Ride the Beast Legion to get through. Whoa! Think faster. We're done for. Ride the Beast Legion to get through. We're done for. Ride the Beast Legion to get through. Whoa! Think faster. We're done for. Ride the Beast Legion to get through. We're done for. Ride the Beast Legion to get through. System is this? Quick! Use the Arm Legion to get it open before we're stuck in here!
Oh!
products meet nutrition. Purchase record update.
Go too.
The only one. I'm the only one. I'll show you. I'll destroy them all. The only one. Stay out of my way! I was so happy to feel like Jonas. I thought I could finally take care of myself. With this power, it's not like yours. I'm just another one of Yosef's projects. I'm not fit to save humanity. Or Dad.
Commotion was downstairs. I should have known it was you.
Yosef.
You've saved me some trouble, coming here on your own. I was afraid I'd have to find you myself. I suppose we have some time left. Come now, show me what you've got.
You have a lot to answer for. What the hell are they? Why did you make them?
To save the human race. Nothing more than that.
Cut the bullshit!
They form the core of a great salvation that will begin very soon. Does that clarify things for you? I needed a cat to awaken at least one of you to your full potential as a Legionis. Soon I found you. Thanks to Jack's unexpected message, I realized I had to account for the possibility of losing you. When you arrived there with your injuries, that's when you truly awakened as a Legionis. What a stroke of luck. Not only did I have another Legionis, I also had the perfect opportunity to make battles. After everything I learned from my Legion research, making a perfect clone was almost trivial. I'm sure you can figure out the rest. Oh, another breaking hand being fused with your Legions. I analyzed that process and the mechanisms at work. I truly couldn't have done it without you.
Shut up!
You still don't understand. I've overlooked your imperfections up until now. In honor of your service. But that ends now. There's nothing you can do to stop me. So be good sports and give yourselves up. Come.
confusion, witness the door opening to the future of all humankind. And now, upon this newborn core, I build my Ark. Behold, the savior of all existence, Noah. It begins. All will become one within Noah. A singular nexus of existence.
Joseph's been working on. I don't like where this is going. It's all up to us to stop it now. But how?
Thank you.
plane now. I'm endless. I transcend mere dimensionality. Please stop. Come now. It's time for you to join me.
What's this?
You'll have to do better than that.
For a minute. Wait, where's Akira?
I'm late. No. Well, I can still hold it back. You have to end this. You've got to. Please. Do it. Do it.
This is it, my friend.